Combined, AJ Freund's parents now face 61 charges. The most serious, of course, is murder. Today, they both pleaded not guilty. Neither Joanne Cunningham or Andrew Freund Sr. said anything in court today. Only their attorneys spoke after each of the charges and potential penalties were read. Each entered a plea of not guilty. The two are accused of beating and killing their 5-year-old son, AJ, and burying him in a shallow grave in Woodstock. The two reported him missing about a week earlier from their Crystal Lake home. Video of a bruised and beaten AJ found on Cunningham's cell phone helped detectives get the information they needed to find his body. The 5-year-old had been under the watch of DCFS since he was born with drugs in his system. Documents show several missed opportunities by the beleaguered agency to help him. Andrew Freund's attorney asked for a psych evaluation for his client and for the court to get him some prescribed medication while he's in jail. Neither Freund or Cunningham appeared to show any emotion at today's hearing. The two will be back in court next month. We're in McHenry County. I'm Eric Rung, WGN News.